After losing a standout group of seniors in 1998, the Pontiac Indians faced some tough questions as they approached the 1999 season. Who would take Jeremy Sturzik's spot? Who would follow in Tristan Davis? Davis's shoes. Who would make an impact like Joel Dodson? Who was going to play in the line? Was there enough quality players returning? Some in the Cornbelt felt this was the year to get Pontiac. The Indians, though, were determined to.
Indians are coming off maybe their best back-to-back years in school history. The Final Four 2 years ago, the Final Eight last year. Many people, though, think 1999 could be a down year in Pontiac, but the Indians disagree.
You know, people, other teams are down this year, and I'm just glad to be ready. We have great coaching staff. Anybody can be good with great coaches. We plan to be just as good as we have it every day.
We're expecting to, you know, be pretty good like the past years, and hopefully we can get down to the carpet in November.
Pontiac always has a high-powered offense, and this year they have a luxury of a third-year starting quarterback in Jacob Fry.
I think he's looking forward to it, where now this, you know, he could be the focal point. He's going to take us a long way, and he's got to stay healthy, and he plays, but he's probably just as valuable to us on defense.
We have so many good players on the field. I don't even know if anybody's going to recognize us, but I think a lot of people will be surprised when we play more. Be everybody, the team effort.
With a third-year starting quarterback, the Indians expect a third straight great season. Pontiac not rebuilding, they're reloading their powerful attack. Jerry Warfield, part of the Illinois Sports.
Pontiac and Morris means lots of crazy fans.
Helicopter, a beautiful night for football, a beautiful night in Morris. Look at those great fields from up top. I'm asking.
And lots of big plays. After falling behind 17-0, the Indians regrouped at halftime and faced a critical fourth down.
Looks like a blitz is coming on a fourth and three. Huge play in the game. Fry now, option right side, pitch out right side. Sanders got it. First down, 30, 25, 20, turns to 15.
Come on.
Right to my 10.
He's
touchdown! Pontiac down, 17-6, 5-16 to go to the trifecta.
The Morris punter gave the Indians a huge break.
Here's Fry takes the snap, give left side, sealed out the left. Got it! Touchdown, Ryan Saylor.
Pontiac kept the pressure on. But the rally came up short, and Morris escaped 17-12.
To
The home opener against Manuel was no different. For the second week in a row, the Indians fell behind early. Once again, they rallied. Jake Fry and Jake Campbell teamed up for a big play.
And blitz is on. He bootlegs the left side. He put a scramble on the right side. Now they're rushing. He still looks. He looks. He goes deep on a bomb.
Wide open.
A man is Campbell wide open. He can run forever.
He's got to go.
35-30. 25-20. 15-10. 5. Touchdown.
Great.
Out in front. Fry now drops under his center, takes the snap, bootleg play, got time, looking, throws to the end zone, Drew
got
Peterson,
it.
Touchdown!
You called it, Mark!
In a ball game. Fry, five-step drop, pumping, looking right, picks up a rush, rolls left, throws to the end zone, got a man, gonna be caught, touchdown, Jake Campbell!
Can you believe it?
With the score tied in the fourth quarter, Pontiac looked to take the lead.
Santo sets on the wideout now. We shift all over the place. We pop up out of an eye. Watson the tail out of the eye. Fry takes the snap. Give Watson. Cut back on the five. On his feet. Diving close to the end zone. Touchdown, Kevin Watson.
Great effort by Watson. A gutty run right up the gut. The Indians grab.
But they couldn't hold on, and the Indians fell to 0-2.
After recovering from a tough Labor Day practice, the Indians started to turn things around at Charleston. It was a big night for special teams.
Drops him down, takes a snap, give now. Watson off the right guard
got
for a touchdown and an Indian strike leading 6-0. 9-0.
Jake Fry went deep.
Fry takes the snap, five-step drop, looking, goes deep for it, all on a bomb, got a man
got
wide
it.
Open, that's Cunningham,
they did it,
five, touchdown,
the defense.
After a safety, it was Nick Curry's turn to pop one.
Well done. Nick Curry. Curry at the 50. Trying to turn the outside. He can run. Cuts 45.
Oh,
quick 40. 35, 30. Cuts
the
outside. 20. 15. 10. 5. Touchdown, Nick Curry.
Right before halftime, Pontiac blew it open.
Guard diving to the end zone, touchdown. He takes the snap, kick it down, he's off the left tackle, turning angle left side, five, early in the end zone, touchdown. Great run by Santos Gonzalez.
There was no letdown in the second half. It was smash mouth time.
Hang out the guard, going to the end zone, still fighting for yardage. He got in for a touchdown, Ryan Staler.
Well, that's the strength of Staler.
The Tribe won for the first time.
One is Brian Giovannini. Giovannini, touchdown!
Pontiac was ready for the Saints. Jake Fry started the ball rolling.
He's got room. He's going to run the football inside the five. Diving close to the end zone. Touchdown. Jake Fry on his feet. Strikes.
Then it was Santos Gonzalez's turn.
The rush comes on, he turns the field. Still turns the field. Got time, dumps it out to Santos.
Goes right off it.
10-5 touchdown. That's the quarterback.
Yep, all quarterbacks.
Salas is looking to try to turn the tackle.
Oh, he's got it. On his feet, 25-20. Down the sideline, 50. Cut back, 10. 5. Touchdown to Speedy Salas.
Got it. What a great run by Speedy.
Drew Peterson elevated to make a huge play. Pontiac struck right before halftime.
Gonzalez off the guard, hurtling close to the end zone, still on his feet, diving, touchdown!
Why not?
The defense continued to shine. On the Central Catholic rally, Santos Gonzalez took over the game.
Tally. He might go. Outside 10, 5, head in the end zone. Just short. Just missed the pylon.
Got in!
They're going to say he went in.
Right there, a delay call.
Nobody had as much fun at homecoming as Santos Gonzalez. Four carries, 197 yards, four touchdowns.
High formation they set up now. Tucker slide off right-hand side. Fry takes the snap. Give Gonzalez got room 40. High speed 45. Forget right sideline 45, 40. 35, 30. 45, 20. Oh, can Gonzalez fly? Touchdown. Oh, again. 45, 50, 100 feet, 45, 40,
forget
35,
it.
30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown. He runs like a gazelle.
The daily double just struck. My goodness.
Jake Fry took off on the option.
Quarterback keeper on his feet at 20. Jukes on the right side, 15. Angles aside, 10, 5. Touchdown, Jake Fry.
Fry weaved his way. A couple of nice blocks to open it up. And he gained.
Is it a five on his feet, out of tackles, close to the end zone? Touchdown, Santos Gonzalez.
Gonzalez, right up the middle. I thought it was a naked bootleg for Gonzalez.
The defense continued to shine and make plays. Kevin Watson joined the fun right before halftime.
Boy, that's Watson. Watson, 50, speed 45. On his feet, 40, 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown!
Kevin Watson, a well-designed play, and he just...
On the first play of the second half, Santos struck again.
It's at a 45, 40, 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown!
That young man only needs a little bit of a crease.
It was a happy homecoming for everyone.
Curry, Fry, and that's Bowman into the end zone. Touchdown, Indians.
Ah, great. Good run off that right guard, Bowman.
The Hawks were undefeated when Pontiac came to town. The Indians soon went to work. Fry on an option again.
Gonzalez is our lone back. Fry taking a long time under center. Takes the snap, keeper on the play.
Oh, nice hole. Room.
He's at 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Jake Fry and the Indians.
The defense swarmed all night long. Hawks were forced to punt in the second quarter.
Inside the 50, hasn't busted one all year. 45-40, on his feet, 35-30, 25-20, on
touch
his feet,
back, one
touchback, 15,
he's gone.
Angles aside, 10,
what a
5,
run.
Touchdown, Jake Fry.
Nope.
The Indians, with Santos at the helm, exploded. First on a short run.
Trying to turn a corner out of tackle, close the end zone.
Got
touchdown,
it.
Gonzalez.
Then on a long run.
The snap, sweep left side off the blitz. Gonzalez tries to turn a corner out the left side, and he's gotten the first down. Cuts up the field on the 50.
Look at it go.
Inside the 45,
forget
40, 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10,
oh.
5. Touchdown, Gonzalez. Oh, can he fly?
And then the bomb from Fry.
Gonzalez, he's got him. 20, 15, 10,
forget
5.
It.
Touchdown, Speedy Gonzalez.
The bomb back to back, and that time the big play.
The Indians made a statement.
That's in for a touchdown.
Right there, just snuck in right between, stuck his head between the center and guard on the left side.
Even Sean Young knows the meaning of senior night. The Indians were not to be denied. It was a great night for the seniors. Derek Schweitzer, Ryan Staler once.
And up the guard for the end zone, touchdown.
Staler.
Again.
Watson, left side, Johns, you're right. Take your pick. Fry now. Give left side, Staler. Off the left tackle to the guard, to the turner, twisting.
And got it!
No touchdown, buddy Odell boy, Ryan Staler.
It was a huge night for punt returns and defense. Right before the half, Jake Fry struck.
Protection. Dumps the right side. Got a man down the field. It's
caught him.
15, 10.
He's gone.
Touchdown.
In the second half, Fry hooked up with Jake Campbell.
And play action. It's got time looking. Dumps it all with the end zone. Campbell's
wide open.
It's a touchdown.
When the dust settled, it was all Pontiac.
Barking it out. Takes the snap. Give out a Steeler off the right guard. Touchdown for the version of the fridge, the animal Ryan Staler.
At Mahomet, the Indians took the opening kickoff and never looked back.
Back. In motion comes Watson to the far side. Fry takes it. Kim Gonzalez up the middle. Five on his feet to the end zone. Touchdown, Santos Gonzalez.
The defense mauled the Bulldogs. The Indians scored again.
Flying an opening left. Watson in motion, near side, flying up.
Corner.
The football, he got the first down and more.
30,
25, 20, 15, 10, 5, angles to the right side, touchdown, Jake Fry.
Fry just burned around that corner and put the after speed on. Nice goodness.
The defense would stuff Muhammad. And the offense scored.
Back up 40. High speed 45. Inside of 50. 45, 40.
35,
30. 25, 20. 15. Cuts back 10.
Forget
5.
It.
Touchdown.
Can you believe it? Off the bounce that goes right back to him off the ground. And he's off to the race.
Team 6:17 to go before halftime. Staler, the Rhino in motion, far side. Fry now, option play. The handoff goes to the end zone. Touchdown. Kevin Watson on the play.
Nick Curry got a chance to shine.
And goal to go with the Muhammad 4. You want to stick in the end zone here with a goal formation. Give now tailback. That's Curry. Throw to the end zone. Touchdown.
That'll make him say,
Santos showed us a new way to run a sweep.
Fry takes the stance, sweep right side. Gonzalez trying to turn the right side. Got to reverse his whole field. He can got lightning quick speed, trying to find a hole. He's got it. 40, on his feet 35, 30, 25, 20. Cuts back 15, on his feet 10, 5. Touchdown, Gonzalez. The best.
Fry took a punt at his 28.
Zone 28. Up to the 35, to the 40, 45, he could go. Fry's loose at the 50, 40, 30. He's going to score. No flags in the play. 10, 5, touchdown. Jake Fry does it all.
A big win for Pontiac.
Pontiac always has liked playing at Hancock Stadium. And this year was no different. Jake Fry found Drew Peterson in the flat.
It's got it. Oh, man, wide open. Peterson up in the air, caught. 50 and as he blocked.
Got it.
40, 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Drew Peterson and the Indians.
It was a great night for the defense. On the last play of the first half.
Watch 3 seconds over halftime. The gold formation set. Fry underneath the center. Give right side to Watson.
Got it.
Nope, that's Staler, isn't it?
Staler is in.
13-0. Kevin Watson had his best night of the season.
Now he snaps. Bootlegs. Oh. Got time. Give it off to Gonzalez now, left side. And he's
got
in for the touchdown.
Quarterback Tommy Green got into the act.
The end zone touchdown. There's the future quarterback.
Boy, just juked the defender and just went right up the gut. Nobody there and dances into the end.
The 34-0 win over U-High gave the Indians the Cornbelt crown again. And was off to the playoffs.
The first round playoff was a rematch of the 97 semifinals. Ryan Burchie's sack gave the Indians a chance to get back into the game.
Boom! That'll make him say, boom! That'll make him say,
Late in the second quarter, Pontiac got on the board.
Pontiac down 14, Campbell wide left, power formation again. Fry now, Kiev Gonzalez at the right side trying to get in.
Got it!
Down, Gonzalez!
No flags on the play, this one will stand. Well, the Indians are right back in it, Mark.
On the first possession of the second half, the Indians marched down to tie the score. But on fourth down, they came up a bit short. Each time Metamore tried to run away and hide, Pontiac had an answer.
Down Santos Gonzalez for a touchdown. 9 minutes, 2 seconds to go in the game. Pontiac down 28-12. I'm sure we'll go for two as well, right up the...
Jake Fry and his teammates had one last great drive left.
Come back once and Fry now picks up the blocks, looking, look out. They get out, they're going to fall out. No, he scrambles back, gets out of the run. Still
look
scrambling 10, cuts back the block, goes the end zone, touchdown.
Got
what
it.
A play by Jake Fry, the All-State quarterback.
Well, that's a staple on a great...
The season ended with a 35-20 loss, but the memories for the fans.
The 90s for Pontiac football began with the dreams of many players believing in themselves and each other. During the 90s, the Indians compiled an 80-28 record, winning more games than in any other decade in school history. Great players making great plays. And wonderful memories. A state championship.
Pontiac to count up four straight playoff wins.
Seton Donson, Reggie takes the snap, rolling left, looking, he's got time, throws the left side to the end zone, diving, touchdown!
No, no,
yes, oh, yeah! Oh, Jake Fry!
Yeah!
30 seconds left in the football game, a roll-off dive, and the Indians score again. They lead the football.
Seven conference championships.
I'm at 40. He kicks Duffy in motion near side. Swetner takes the snap. Give off left side, Jimmy Burnside. Out of one, two tackles, 35. Cuts back, 30. Left feet, 25, 20. Down the right side, like 15. Cuts back outside of 15 to the 12-yard line. First and 10, Pontiac Indians at the Bahama 12. Duffy, high tandem, tail on the eye, Jimmy Burnside. Pitch it out to Burnside. Got room off the tackle. Inside of five. Hurling inside of five on his feet. Diving close to the end zone. Yeah! Touchdown. Oh, what a run by Jimmy Burnside.
JB is second.
They hit up. Dunning 25 on his feet. 20. 15. Yes! 10. Forget about it. Touchdown, Sean Dunning.
Dunning pops right up the middle. Everybody was focused.
Medina runs upon it. Ah, end over end kick. He booms that one. Smith's gonna back up at his 12. He's got the football 15, 20. On his feet, 25. Gave him go 30. 35.
Jason, 40. Yes, he's
forget gone. About it. Touchdown, Jason Smith. Oh, can he go? Oh my!
Poetry in motion, number one. He breaks it for it officially, 91 yards. And the Indians
takes a snap, play action, fake rush comes on, throws the right side. Intercepted by Robinson. Inside the 25 to the 21 goes Matt Robinson, and look at Delbert. Digger rolls off the right-hand side, keeps the football, 45-40, 35-30, 25-20. It's a foot race, forget about it, touchdown, Digger.
Nice hit.
Seven trips to the playoffs. A tradition of excellence. The 1999 squad kept that tradition going. They made their mark, just like the ones before them. they found the way.